Our teacher is saying this. Here's my picture and video all in one. So I'm going to point out things that are wrong with this as it goes. So for starters, the sink has been on for way too long. So there's water all over the counter, which can make things slippery and you don't want water all over the place, as well as it makes a puddle. Okay, so I turned on the light so it's not dark in there, which is good. But there is a beaker that is cracked just sitting on the water, and a Bunsen burner that's knocked over, making steam. You do not want to have an open flame knocked over. So that is 1, 2, 3 hazards just right there. This paper is too close as well as I am standing on this and not cleaning it up, so that's 5 hazards. But there's this precaution of wearing safety goggles, gloves, and a lab coat to make sure I'm safe at least. But this lab is a mess. I don't know why anybody would do this, but yes. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and okay, I almost did my YouTube outro. Sorry about that. But yes, before I get in trouble, I'm doing this because I'm recording this on my home computer, so using my recording thing. So hope you guys enjoyed, and goodbye.